Hi, Carol from Wikispaces here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to move through a wiki that uses projects, and how to set up wiki and team navigation through linking. A project is a way for people to work on a specific activity or assignment in groups of members and pages called teams. Each team will have its own unique set of pages and files, so it's important to understand how to move between the main area of your wiki and any team pages on it. Right now, I'm logged into my wiki as an organizer. That means that whether or not I've created projects on this wiki, I will get the Projects icon in the Action menu. If I were logged in as a regular wiki member, like I am over here, I would see a list of the teams I'm a part of. Clicking on any of these links would take me right to the homepage for that team. As organizer, though, I am default team leader of all the teams on my wiki. Since listing all of them would make the action menu impossible to navigate, organizers don't get a list of teams. Instead, I can use the projects link in the action menu to get to the wiki's projects. Right now, however, I'm only interested in the teams. I want to check in on the August Biology Unit's Ocelot team and see how they're progressing. The team link will take me to Ocelot team's homepage. Now the action menu tells me where I am. Ocelot team in the August Biology Unit is highlighted under Projects. If I want to return to the main area of the wiki, all I have to do is follow the wiki home link, which takes me right back to the wiki's home page. In this wiki, Ocelot team is ready to share their work with an authentic audience, so I want to create a link on my wiki's home page that leads to Ocelot team's August Biology Unit work. In particular, I want to link to that team's home page. I start by editing my home page. I type in the text as I want it to appear, and highlight the text. I add a link, and go to the page name field. Here I'll type in the page name or the team name that I'm looking for. You'll notice that as I type, the autocompleter gives me options for the project, team, and page that I might want. You can choose from this list, or continue typing on your own. Just be sure to provide all three elements, project, team, and page, in the correct order, separated by slashes. Otherwise, you might end up with a link to a page on the wrong team, or to a page that doesn't exist yet. Once I have entered my page correctly, I add the link and save the page. Now visitors to my wiki can easily find the home page of Ocelot Team's August Biology Unit work. But now that Ocelot team is going to have some visitors, I want to have a link on the Ocelot home page that takes people to the page they're probably most interested in seeing, the project results. Like before, I start with the link tool, but now I'm linking to a team page from another page in the same team. That works the way linking between pages in the main area of the wiki always has. I type in the page name, or pick it from the list, and hit add link. But what if visitors to Ocelot team want a little more background? There's a page in the main area of the wiki with a rubric for the August Biology Unit. To link from a team page to a page on the main area of the wiki, you go to the page name field and start typing in the page name. From the list, I want to pick the name that starts with a slash. That lets me know that I'm moving from a team page back to the main area of the wiki. Once I've selected the correct page name, I add the link and save the page. Moving and linking between team pages and the main area of your wiki is quick and easy. Go ahead and give it a try.